Do you feel nervous in social situations or when public speaking? You're not alone. Social anxiety affects millions of people worldwide, but is treatable. In this interactive video blog, we will explore tips and strategies to beat social anxiety and find confidence. Tip 1. Practice mindfulness. Mindfulness is an effective way to calm nerves and reduce anxiety. It involves being present and engaged with your surroundings, focusing on your breath and environment to quiet your mind. Set aside a few minutes each day to practice mindfulness through meditation, yoga, or a walk outside. Tip 2. Challenge negative thoughts. To overcome social anxiety, challenge negative thoughts and beliefs about yourself and your abilities by questioning their truth and the evidence supporting them. This helps replace them with positive and empowering ones. Tip 3. Take small steps. Facing fears is tough, but taking small steps can help build confidence and beat social anxiety. Start with small goals, like saying hello to a stranger or chatting with a coworker. As you achieve these goals, you'll feel more comfortable in social situations and ready for bigger challenges. Tip 4. Seek professional help. If you have social anxiety, seek professional help. A therapist or counselor can give you the tools and support to overcome your fears and build confidence. They can also help you identify underlying issues contributing to your anxiety. Social anxiety is treatable. By practicing mindfulness, challenging negative thoughts, taking small steps, and seeking professional help, you can find confidence and defeat social anxiety. You are not alone, and with the right tools and support, you can live a fulfilling life.